You can be the best parents. It can be really. I know people that are the best parents in the world. Their kids are so often there after Machal Shabbos that they're so. And you have to love your kids a lot. What's wrong with you? It's a different day and age. Okay, so then let's eat chaser and let's.